Lleno.
She saw all the swarm of people around me, so she knew that she couldn't, I can't get to her. And I remember I finally got through her on the phone. She told me, "Oh, why is she here?
Yes, Chief. I am going to get him.
Must accept responsibility for the inevitable."
Come on, get him. Hurry up. The fuck just happened?
This was a fairly weak crime scene.
Oh, gonna go get him. Get him.
Conversing with law enforcement, he had basically admitted his guilt of culpability.
Oh, we got him.
When we found an injury, we would call law enforcement and then they would inquire about what we found and cooperate our findings, which is a very unique situation for forensic pathologists to have.
Damn, a time shit.
Of what you're seeing, it wasn't always forthcoming.
I think the lizard's gonna get out.
Nah, he got poison. He's venomous to lizards. Once he got him, that lizard's done.
Hey, me. Who are they? Top of my
mind. Examining